jokes tonight. It's a very serious occasion.
Quartet!
This one's, no, I'll tell this one in English. It's worth telling in English. Where I live, that last one was about our neighbours who told the kids off for stealing their snow off their car to make a snowball with. That's the kind of thing I have to put up with. Also, this one made me chuckle anyway. One day they pulled up outside the house, sat in the car for half an hour. I was thinking, what's the problem here? All of a sudden, the police came along. They said we'd been intimidating the neighbours. I said, what? By looking out the window? They said, yes. I said, oh dear. I said, so what happened then? They said, well, they were too frightened to get out of the car, and all their frozen food was defrosting in the boot. As you can tell, it's a good street, darling. Anyone got a topic they want to hear a joke about?
Yeah, the moon.
Who?
I bought the moon.
If you come a bit bloody nearer, I'm not able to understand you.
I bought
the moon. Well, I tell you what, why don't you all come near? You know, I'm not that frightened. What do you think I'm that intimidating? Or, you know, this talky chap comes to Wolverhampton, you know, one of the most frightening places in Britain. Top waiters in the audience tonight. Can't be better. And I, Tom, from doing concerts. Good to see you. Oh dear, I think I know who it is. Walking down the road the other day, this bloke came up to me. I said, you're alright, Chief. He said, no. I said, where do you live, Cannock? He said, yeah. I said, well, that explains it then. Knock, knock. Reg Gomez. Stan's brother. Stan Gomez. Good bloke. Nicer bloke than Reg. I could do you more German, or I could do German for 50 minutes, or English for 2 hours. It's all your choice. Don't know what you think about that. English? Right, we'll be off till just before 11:30 then. Walking down this road the other day, this bloke came up to me in his modern car. He said, I'm in a dilemma. I said, it's like a good car, though. Went to the barber shop the other day, said to the bloke, cut me around the back, mate. He said, well, what choice have I got?